여기 효성고등학교인데요. 지금 다 좀비로 변해서 난리예요.
허위로 신고하면 벌금 부과되는 거 알고 있죠?
아, 장난 아니에요. 아, 여기 지금 다...
아이, 이들이 아주...
뭐 축제라도 하나 봐요. 저도 방금 좀비 신고 받았습니다.
네, 학생인지. 디즈니 콜센터입니다. 네.
좀비요?
야, 아하, 아하. 학교 전화해서 확인해봐.
네.
구하러 올 거야. 꼭 구하러 와야 돼.
다들 우리 버렸어.
우리를 구할 사람은 우리밖에 없어.
야, 나 밑에.
뭐 하는 당신아 진짜.
현재 효상고등학교 상황 아시는 분들 회심 바랍니다. 회심 바랍니다.
무슨 일이 있어도 포기하지 마. 절대.
Wow. That was the official teaser trailer for All of Us Are Dead. This comes out on Netflix January 28th, 2022. It's a Netflix original Korean series, and the original content is continuing from Korea for Netflix. This looks crazy. I did a reaction to the date announcement trailer. I'll leave a link to that in the description box below. Not much was shown in that date announcement trailer, but let me tell you, in this official teaser trailer, holy shit, that was crazy. The back cracking, it, oh my god, that's insane. I'm really excited for this because Korean zombies are very much different genre than what you normally see in any horror zombie apocalypse movie. This looks like it's going to be very, very different. It is based off a webtoon called Now at Our School, and it's really good. If you've never seen the webtoon, if you've never read the webtoon, check it out before you watch this because it's really good, and I'm curious to see how much of that will be put into this series and show. This looks fantastic. I can't wait, and I feel like this is going to be a big, big hit for Netflix for sure. I'll leave a link in the description box below to the official teaser trailer for All of Us Are Dead. You guys can check it out and let me know in the comment section below what you thought about this official teaser trailer for All of Us Are Dead, and if you'll be checking it out when it releases January 28th, 2022 on Netflix. And I'll see you guys in the next reaction video.